three of these people, Paul, Jesus, Isaiah, were disrupting the status quo in communities that were really, really hard. Paul with those budding little Christian communities, Jesus under the thumb of the Roman Empire, and Isaiah in a destructed Jerusalem. None of it was easy.